Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel, friends. If you're not subscribed to my YouTube channel yet, do subscribe it today and press the bell icon to receive notification about my new videos. In this video, we will see how to fix if Feedback Hub app is not working in your Windows 11 operating system. So I am currently on a Windows 11 operating system, and when I try to open Feedback Hub, usually it works perfectly, but sometimes it doesn't work as expected. And if you are facing issues like Feedback Hub crashing or no longer opening, you can fix these issues with the help of solutions shared in this video. So in our first solution, we will try to first repair and then reset the Feedback Hub app. For this, we will right click on the start button and select settings. In the settings app window, go to apps, then installed apps. In the list of installed apps, just scroll down and locate the Feedback Hub app. Click on three dots next to it and select advanced options. In the next screen, scroll down and locate the reset heading and just click on the repair button. This repair button can be used when the app is not working properly. This won't affect the app data. So we have repaired the Feedback Hub app. If the problem is still not resolved, we can just reset the Feedback Hub app. Currently it is pinned to taskbar. After reset, it will be no longer pinned to taskbar and the app data will be deleted. So hopefully after using repair and reset options, the Feedback Hub should work in most of the cases. In case if you still face the issue, you can continue troubleshooting with solution number 2. In solution number 2, we will go to settings app, then apps, then installed apps, then Feedback Hub. And under uninstall, we will just click on the uninstall button. And this will remove the Feedback Hub from your Windows 11 device. So if we check in the list of installed apps, Feedback Hub is no longer available. Now what we will do next is we will reinstall back the Feedback Hub app. For this, we will open Microsoft Store app. So when the Microsoft Store app opens, you just need to search for the Feedback Hub term in the search box. From the search results, you will be able to locate the Feedback Hub app from Microsoft. Just click on it and go to the app page. Now when you are at the app page, you just need to click on the get button there. In few moments, the app will be downloaded and automatically installed. And when it is completely installed, you can just click on the open button here to open the installed Feedback Hub app. And as we already reinstalled Feedback Hub app in this solution, the issue must be resolved for you. Again, if you still face the issue, you can continue troubleshooting with solution number 3. In this case, you need to update your Windows operating system or install the latest updates available to you. So if you are on a preview build, usually Feedback Hub may not work in some preview builds, and this can be a temporary issue for some preview builds. And in this case, you just need to go to Windows update and check out for the new preview build. Currently I am on build 25272 and the newer build is 25276 is already available. So I can just upgrade to a newer preview build to resolve this issue. Our last solution here is to re-register the Feedback Hub app. So in case if the previous solutions didn't help you, you can just re-register the Feedback Hub app. For this, you have to right click on the start button and select terminal admin. Click yes in the user account control confirmation prompt. When the terminal app opens, by default it opens to Windows PowerShell. In the Windows PowerShell tab, you just need to paste this command from the video description I have provided. So just copy the command and paste it to this window and press the enter key for the command execution. In few moments, you will see the deployment operation being processed. Once the command has been successfully executed, the Feedback Hub app is already re-registered on your system. You can just now close the terminal app and check with the Feedback Hub app. And this time, it should start working as expected. And in this way, the issue of Feedback Hub app not working on your Windows 11 should be resolved. If you still face the issue, do let me know your comments. I'll be happy to help you. And that's it for now in this video. Thanks for watching it. If you found it helpful, do like it, share it, and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos.